Well, he works great. He's happy to be here at Universal Studios. Test shot is a job, but we got him out to the Atlantic Ocean. He sunk straight to the bottom. The second his fin hit saltwater, he was done. He caused so much trouble on that set that the cast and crew stopped calling it Jaws. They gave it a new nickname. They renamed it Jaws.
That's a much maligned truck. The truck was frustrating. It didn't really work all the time.